Hey guys, what's good? And today we are going to be opening up a fidget spinner, at least what I think is one. Alright, well, let's just get straight into it. Peace. Alright, so we're about to open it. I was gonna go get a knife, but then I saw there's just this area that I can take off. It is a fidget spinner. What's good? It comes in. Oops, wait. It comes in like a bubble wrap package. I don't know if you can see that, but it comes in a bubble wrap package. And, so yeah, this is it. It's kind of crooked in the box, but yeah, it says for work, class, and home. It's backwards, but here is, oh shoot, what did they do? Oh my god, look what they did. Oh my god. Well, Amazon's pretty bad, but I mean, it does spin very well, and maybe it's inside of the packaging. Yeah, that's a bummer. They freaking had this part off. I'm dead. Anyways, so yeah, this is it. I'm gonna go do it. I'm gonna do a spin test in like a 1 sec. Alright. Bye. Hey guys, we're back. And, this is the one that I had from 7-Eleven video. You can go check that out in my videos. Subscribe though. And this is it. And guess what? They freaking Amazon, bro. Anyways, it doesn't matter. But, anyways, I checked the package and everything too. So, it doesn't matter. Later, but anyways, it doesn't matter. We're just gonna be doing like a spin test pretty much. 1 sec. Alright. I have to take in this. Alright, and alright, so obviously this one is probably gonna spin longer, but we're still gonna do a spin test. Alright, you ready? 3, 2. Okay, I messed it up. Alright, doing about the same. I think this one looks bigger. I don't know. I'll show you in a sec when we're done. This one's really good because it doesn't like wobble. This one really wobbles. It's like, you can kind of see it. Well, I can see it right here on the bearings that's like long. This one's just going. This one's going. Anyways, wow. They've already gone for quite some time. I actually think that one's going to win. I'm crying. Because I did that one hard. I mean, just a tiny bit harder. I was like, actually, I think Amazon made theirs worse than 7-Eleven. I'm crying. Alright, so that one lost. Let's try to do this one harder. The same. I did also do this one harder and this one before, so I mean, I don't know, but this one's just been for a pretty long time. Yeah, just in case you didn't see the box. This is the box. Good spinner, seems legit. Yeah, let's speed this up a little bit. Alright, so I did a time lapse. It didn't really work that well. But anyways, actually, you know what? I'm not gonna put the time lapse in the video. This one still spins longer. I'm starting to think Amazon's bad. Sorry, Amazon. But 7-Eleven? I mean, it's not really for the speed. I'm still recommend it because it just feels good. I still like I recommend them both. But I just my tripod. I recommend them both still. But I think this one looks cooler. I mean, I think this one looks cooler. But I feel like this one feels better in my hands. I'm not gonna do a spin test in this video. Maybe in the next video or whatever. But yeah, peace. That's my short minute video. But peace, guys. Peace.